As the climate emergency enters a critical phase, the world's transition to a lower carbon economy is gathering pace. We're having to change our entire energy system, and quickly.
Cleaner energy sources will also have to be plentiful and reliable, so it's going to be a bumpy ride with many challenges ahead. The first major challenge on this journey is improving stability. Recent geopolitical crises have brought energy security and affordability sharply into focus. Balancing economic stability and climate stability is difficult, especially for developing markets. Not all nations can move at the same pace, so those that can must move faster.
And while the technology is there, we still haven't cracked the code when it comes to effectively scaling renewable energy. Our second major transition challenge.
California, the most populous US state, flirts with blackouts in heat waves because older gas-burning power plants are shutting faster than clean energy sources can replace them. So we're not scaling fast enough.
Our dependence on fossil fuels won't vanish until there are viable solutions for all. For Hanwha, a comprehensive energy solutions provider, this means committing to making solar, wind, and hydrogen technologies more accessible while investing in interim solutions such as LNG.